mess around her house.
Oh, this room is just a mess. Oh no, this is all my shredded up stuff.
Josie.
Cutie, how old are you? 18 years and 3 minutes. What are we going to do about this? Rose, do you want to have a little time out? Cutie, maybe we can keep on breaking fast. Yes, she did it. What do you think we should do? I'll move out of the house.
Her children well, and they all went their separate ways. So the first little pig started to build her house out of straw. She was just about to enjoy it when all of a sudden So the second little pig started to build her house out of sticks.
Yeah.
Are things all the things?
She had finished building her house and was just about to enjoy it when all of a sudden... The third little pig wanted to purchase those bricks to build his house.
Can I buy these bricks? Sure. Is it off? Yes, it is. What do you need them? What do you need these bricks for? To build me a house? Do you want me to help? No. You can help.
So they worked together to build a house out of bricks. They were about to enjoy their new brick house when all of a sudden... But the two wolves couldn't blow down the house.
You can talk. We should go through the chimney.
But the two wolves didn't know that the third little pig had just put a pot of boiling soup on the chimney. All of a sudden, they heard something up on the roof. The wolves were coming down through the chimney. When the wolves went down the chimney, they got burned by the soup. And the three little pigs were safe in their brick house. So, what have we learned today? One, when we want something, it's always better to ask nicely. Two, it's not always a good idea to take the easy way out. And finally, if you're going to have wolf soup, make sure to skin it first.